Come on, Lucy. Yes, you have an attitude.